Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Damage, you might start to notice it soon. Damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Available. Okay, you're in the top 10. Brings you up a place. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.8 seconds. Flag. Okay, Charles is out of the race. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. Our gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Driver stopping now. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. We'll be right back. gap to the car in front is 3.7 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.1 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
It was a tough race at times, but they've held on to take a great victory for McLaren today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day?